Alrighty, recycle month now, we get to the story area. This tea is actually still quite warm.
It is.
I like it. I know, I'm actually really excited you get to play this part. Miles, I can help you.
Hydroponics log, this is Dr. Cross. It's hard for me to believe what I'm seeing here. This is crazy. Absolutely crazy. I'm going to the mining deck. I hear that's where survivors are gathering. Jacob, I'll wait for you there.
Do we have an item in Jacob's temple? Okay.
We have a small
batch. Unknown antigen injected into the filtration system.
I already find that Fenris is a monster.
No.
Damn it! The poison wasn't strong enough. Still alive. Get in there and kill it before it contaminates the entire ship.
Isn't that a bit late? Okay.
Entering zero gravity.
So
you're gonna wanna stay.
Thank you.
Yeah, I think it's the right. best way to kill that one is to use the kinetic energy and catch it and throw it immediately. Just keep throw it back at it. And
is
actually
kinetic
use...
B? I think kinetic's B.
Yes.
Okay.
Cool. Oh no, I got my leg
cutter. Alright, now I know what to do.
Entering zero gravity.
Thank you.
Do you read? Oxygen levels are returning to normal.
Who cares what happened? I'm just killed by the big thing.
Damn it! He's gone again. No sign of his rig anywhere. It's up to us now.
Right.
I've got a plan to get off this ship. I've located an SOS beacon on the mining deck. If you can get down there and activate it, we might be able to send a distress call.
Yes.
Oh god. I don't know how much longer that door will hold.
Just give me a second. Hey, we need him.
Yes, exactly.
What's that? Oh. Alright, I think that's everything.
Oh, shiny. Oh, yeah, you can't jump on that.
Battle. Like, you have to get
in the
rhythm. Yeah.
For that one.
In the future, I would want to play Stasis.
Yeah.
For sure. That extra range really makes a difference. That's what I'm thinking, but I'm gonna save just in case.
Yeah, no, I agree, but I feel like
I think I'm trying to get the air here. No, sure. Winston.
Oh. It's not so easy.
Dog A.
My neighbor slammed the door. I know. Someday we're gonna open that door and there's just gonna be Necro just going.
Necro Hammond.
Oh god.
I don't know anything, but he's a suspicious person.
He is, and I just pictured Necro Hammond and you like walk over and you're like, are you okay? And you go. Oh, y'all.
Yeah.
Yes,
you can math.
3 more sessions, at least in live stream, unless we like decide to do a really long one over the weekend. But
yeah,
we'll see.
We'll probably do another one in a few days.
Yep.
If you like it, please come and check us out. And at some point, we are going to see about liberating these from Twitch and putting them on YouTube, right?
Yep. Yeah. We'll figure out how to do that in the link restrictions, because we might have to chop these up quite a bit. But subscribe or follow us if you like, and we'll see you in a few days.
And
see you in the next video.
Check us out on Facebook.
Yep. Bye.